Everyone is talking about how funny it is that DJ Reed just completely missed a big hit on Patrick Mahomes during their game on Sunday, but it's not actually what you think, because it was intentional on his part, since it was either miss the hit or be banished to the Siberian tundra as punishment for taking the head off the face of football.